and you do that one.
Whoosh. Did we get the slow takedown?
No, he...
Get a little rip?
Yeah, I have this other thing.
How about the spot? About the right spot?
Right on it. Look, he's done the spinneroonie. And they're getting unspunned.
I gotta say, if he wouldn't have moved that ice, you wouldn't have caught that fish.
I gotta agree with him.
Hang on. Did you get it?
Yeah. He's still doing the spinneroo.
You know, I think that's a lady.
Is she? Where is she?
Nice, buddy.
Three times and the 204th one it bit, Jack.
You kept asking, why am I doing this? Now you know why.
Uh-oh.
Just hold your rod tip down. He'll come back up. He'll swim right up to you, buddy. He goes down there in iceberg land, you got big problems.
Mm-hmm. That's one of them big old males. There you come.
Okay. He doesn't want to leave the hole. Now that catch was out a little bit further.
Yeah. Well, that really likes to come through. I did not expect to catch another fish, I'll tell you that. The water's getting muddy.
That is a big old male.
Big male.
Come on.
Big old male.
Put him in the pouch. He's kind of long, so you maybe want him to swim into that net. As soon as you step off the bank. I think they want that jig of yours because it's a little heavier.
It is a little bigger. Oh, big old male, big old male. Easy there, Tiger. Hoo, hoo, hoo.
What do you think? 7 pounds? Maybe eight?
Yeah.
Maybe more? I gotta start carrying that scale. Look at the yak on that boy. Yeah?
Easy there, Tiger.
His teeth hurt, don't they?
Yes, they do. Thank God I deborbed him.
Is that is that blood inside there from you?
No, that's from him.
Oh. I can see.
Shall we?
Amen.
Easy, Tiger.
Hey, big boy. Slide him back in the hole. Let somebody else have him.